It's gonna move around quite quickly.
There we go.
You can see which department is which.
Okay. And action.
I just stepped in poop. I'm guessing absolutely nothing is in focus, so I apologize, but this is my first vlog. So this is the farm that we are filming on, and it's beautiful. The lady that owns the farm, I don't even know how many horses are here, and there are ponies and cats. And the most beautiful dogs. I'll try filming the dogs later if I see them. Like, look how beautiful this farm is. And there's her home over there, where she lives. And then the rest is also hers, where all her babies live. These ponies are so pretty.
Hey guys, okay, so I'm here at the farm with all the animals, and I'm just sitting down outside quickly. I'm looking very badly, but I wanted to just give a quick introduction or whatever. I'm on set today for The Bull. It's going to be a short film, and we are shooting at South Cross Stud Farm in Normansville. Yeah, so that's where I'm shooting everything today. I'm going to try to film a vlog for the next 3 days. We're going to be filming on a lot of different farms and all that, but yeah. I'm new to the vlogging thing. I've never vlogged before, so I don't actually know how to walk and have my camera in my hand. I don't know how to do that yet. So I'm just sitting down randomly, like on the grass, with my camera in front of me and just filming the intro. I actually don't know what to say, except that this is so exciting. I'm obviously the makeup artist for the film. I'll try to film some of the makeup looks that I'm going to do on the actors and actresses. And there's like a pretty horse. The horses are everywhere, like literally there are so many horses. But yeah, I'm rambling. I don't know what to say. Should I even say anything? Or like, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm so overwhelmed, and I just realized that I've been looking there the whole time when actually I should have been looking here. So I apologize for that, but as you guys know by now, I'm not that good at shooting videos.
That's the horse that was in the back while I was filming my intro into the vlog. And there are all the other pretty horses.
So I'm gonna stop talking now, and I'm gonna go get back to work.
Just focus. Oh, he's eating my hair. Oh, so cute.
But he doesn't look very friendly though. Like, he looks like a scared horse.